A very good morning to all my dear students. This is your IT period and the topic we are going to cover in today's class is show turtle and hide turtle. In previous lecture I told you how to use the command or short form of show turtle, hide turtle, pen up and pen down, and today we are going to do it practically. As you all know that this is the Windows of MSW logo. Here we have file, bitmap, set, zoom, help. These options are here, but we have to learn how to draw the figures with the help of this turtle which is given here. So let's do a quick revision. Our turtle is present at the bottom of the screen and we call it home of logo, and this triangle is known as turtle. Turtle is used to draw the shapes. We can move this turtle in any direction as we want to draw the figures. This is command box. In this command box we can see the commands that are recorded, and we give command from the input box. You can see this box, horizontal box, is given here. Here is our input box. This is command box, and all these are our options. For example, if I click on execute, we can execute the given command. Whatever command I will write in input box, on clicking execute, that will be recorded to command box and we can see that command in drawing area. Okay, and about all these things I will discuss in further classes. Okay, so today's topic is basically how to use hide turtle and show turtle. So I told you that first of all we have to make a figure. Like I want my turtle to move in forward direction, for example, then I will write FD space 70, means I want my turtle to move in forward direction with 70 steps. So after inputting the command into the input box, I will click on execute. Here is execute, so I will click on it and you can see that my turtle has moved to 70 steps in forward direction. Now our first command in today's class is hide turtle. We have to learn how to hide this turtle and drawing the shapes. So for that purpose I am going to give a command of hide turtle. Hide turtle without giving space or HD. So I will write here short form HT. Hide turtle HT. So after clicking on HT, I will click on execute button. I have written HT in the input box and now I am going to click on execute. So just look here how it works. See, my turtle is hidden now. Okay, now I again want my turtle to move in right direction, for example, then RT with, I want it to move in 90 degrees, straight in 90 degrees. So RT space 90. Now I can click on execute button or I can use the enter button which is given on the keyboard. So now I am going to press enter and see this line. See, this is RT 90 has executed, but we cannot see the turtle. Okay, so I again give it a command to show you whether it is working or not. So I will give this command forward FD 60. Now this time I will give 60. Now press enter or click on execute. So see this, our turtle is hidden but turtle is still drawing the images. Now I want to show the turtle. Okay, so which command I will use? So for show turtle I will use ST or show turtle without giving any space. So ST now I will click on execute button or press enter and I will execute. See, this time my turtle can be clearly visible on the screen by using show turtle command. And if I use HT again, suppose I am going to write hide turtle and then enter, my turtle is hidden. Again I want to use show turtle command ST, it will work again. So if our turtle is hidden, then also we can draw the images, but make sure before using the hide turtle command, make sure that your turtle is visible, because we can hide only if it can be visible on screen, only then we can hide it. Suppose I try ST, show turtle after show turtle, so on executing there is no effect on it, it will remain same. Now I want to move the direction of turtle to right with 120, suppose 120 degrees, and this time I have turtle shown on the screen. So on clicking the execute button, see, the direction of the turtle has changed. Now I want my turtle to move in forward direction with 70 steps, suppose 70 steps. Now I will execute it. See this. Now that is the way to use show turtle and hide turtle command. Now I have one command for you to learn it. Suppose that I want to make exit from this MSW logo screen. So what I will do, I will use this close option which is given on the top of window, or I will write a command here. For example, if I will give it input like VYE by and execute it, then it will automatically make us exit or close this application like this. See, now I again want to open it. So here is Microsoft Windows logo. I will double click on it and click on OK. Then we will make a line by using pan up and pan down command. We will use these two commands for drawing a line. Okay, so here I will give it a command of forward like 80 FD 80. Suppose that now on clicking on execute button, see this, that is okay, FD 80. Now I want to take my pen up. See, this is a pen. Okay, so if I just want to write somewhere, like I am writing here, and pen up and pen down, so when my tip of the pen is in touch with the sheet, we call it pen down, and when I keep my pen up and still doing like this, pen up pen down, means I am writing but the contact of the nib of the pen and paper is not in touch, we call it pan up. Okay, so this is pan up. Now I will show you the command of pan up and pan down. So look here carefully. suppose I will use here pan up p u. So on clicking on execute button, you will feel that our command has executed and recorded in command box, means our command is true and it is accurate, okay, because it is not showing any kind of error. Now I will again give it some command like fd space 50. Now after giving this command, let's check by clicking on execute button. My pen is up here. We cannot see that our pen is drawing something, but the thing is that it has taken our turtle to 50 steps in forward direction. This time the pen is up. Okay, now I want to give another command like left command. Like we use RT for right side and LT for left side. So LT with 90. Now I will click on execute button and you will see that the turtle has moved to left direction because our command is LT 90. Still our pen is up, means the turtle is not in contact with the screen, but we can see that it is moving in that direction because we have not make our turtle hidden. Now I want it to move in forward direction, or I will write here backward, BK, backward with 70 steps. So let's see, on clicking on execute button, my turtle has moved to backward direction with 70 steps. Now I want my pen to be down because I want to draw some line here. So for putting the pen down, we will use PD command, PD. Now we have to click on execute button. PD means pen down. So our command has executed, but there is no change. Our change will make only then when we will give it command, our turtle, when we give it command to move in any direction. Just like I will give it command to move in forward direction with 60 steps. So FD 60. Before that we have used pen down, means this time our turtle is in touch with screen and I want my turtle to move in forward direction with 60 steps. On executing, see this. After using the pen down command, our turtle is working and we can see the visible line. So these are the uses of the four commands which we have learned in this class: show turtle, hide turtle, pen up and pen down.